Nice.
We're with West Ottawa High School football coach Pat Collins. He's new this year, and he comes to Holland with a very impressive resume. Coach, you had great success. You were at Montague previously, 17 years, 3 state championships. It looks like you're ready for a new challenge, though.
I am, and it's been a great new challenge, a great start for us at West Ottawa. I've been very lucky to be a part of the Montague program for 17 years, where they love football and have great support up there, and I was very fortunate to be there and with the successes we had. It was a fun time. It's time to move on, and now here I'm at West Ottawa.
Yeah, West Ottawa is looking to break into the win column. They've had a couple of back-to-back winless seasons. I know you've had a little bit of time with the players yet so far. What's impressed you about this group so far?
Well, they've embraced the staff. We put together a new coaching staff with some existing guys, too. They're all awesome. What a great staff we put together, and the kids are really working hard, and their effort and attitude has been tremendous. They're ready to start something new and just try to grow each day and just get better each day and focus on what's in front of them. And they've been doing that, and that's all we've been asking of them.
Fantastic. And who are some of those guys to keep an eye on?
I'm going to focus on the seniors. We have Jackson Kyers, Braden Burkholz over here getting a picture today, as well as Andrew Van Dyke. Those are 3 core guys, a small group of seniors that those guys are representing, but that senior class is going to be important for us as they lead us into this new season.
Fantastic. West Ottawa opens up against Northview. Interesting game because Ryan Oshnock, who coached prior to you, and he had some real success. I think they got him into the playoffs a couple of times. But he's now coaching Northview, so that'll be a fun game, I'm sure.
Oh, for sure. Coach Oshnock's a great coach and did some great things at West Ottawa. He moved on to Grand Rapids area here. So it'll be fun to face him, and you always learn when you face good coaches, so we're looking forward to learning a few things, too.
All righty, West Ottawa. Keep an eye on the Panthers this year, guys.